Is he coming to high low fish? Coming to high, you know.
Yeah.
Like it needs to come to high.
The fat come up. So what you think about this world situation now?
Rah.
Oh, just the way the world go right now.
No madness, man. Madness, because we need to take a trick now to hold them and show you what go on in America. Even the food, what the people might eat.
Yeah.
In America, sick the people then. You see?
Yeah.
Up to the peanut butter, when we see them have a chef there.
Yeah.
So me after the people and say the best food are the one where you grow on that ground. When you're ready, you can go dig you up and eat. Better for your health, man, the processed food. And the processed food is pure garbage. That's why we have so much trouble with garbage around here. Because every day you continue to come in with tons of garbage. So we don't know where I go and fish.
Yeah.
So you tell me, make a listen. I'm gonna like that come back now and walk through the neighborhood and see the amount of garbage in the place. It's sad.
Yeah.
The garbage. I'm gonna get the people them because they're destroying themselves. I don't realize. Not true, fish.
One day they're surrounded by garbage, they wake up.
Right now, I'm surrounded with pure garbage.
Yes.
You don't see.
It's sad.
Yeah. Sad.
You know, it's such a beautiful place.
And if you can help the people with it.
Yes.
Yes, and you can take the picture of the one-hand bandit. You want to have a picture?
Yeah.
Of this one-hand bandit?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Look
so
at that.
So when you go back now, you can show a doctor.
Yeah.
Says one-hand bandit.
Yeah.
Yes.
You ever see one like that?
Oh, I? Yes, man, they know how you grow it.
It's a special tree.
Yes, it's I who grew this one, you know.
Yeah.
I have it from Storm. Storm, you have this one here, one-hand bandit.
Does it have a good flavor?
Yes. Nice planting.